This exercise is about cross-court smashing from the backhand side. The footwork for this exercise, where you're doing the scissors jump, is of course very important that you're not falling out of the court. So what you're doing is, when you're doing this one here, you are not falling out of court, but actually having the balance towards the center of the court. So important that the last step is a big step.